get a 100 response. Unit 8, is it in that open field down there? Too many units.
Hey, we're at 242 Potato Circle. Someone coming up at you. I need you at 244 Tool Circle. Brick house, go past the house, come down the driveway. We got a burn pile down here with heavy winds.
Copy, 244. I think we got the head of the fire knocked down, but we'll be out here for a long while.
Hey, 100 units, you want to park and come down the front side of my truck, get this burning pile?
Well, we don't have to get out of there. That's going to take a lot of water.
Yeah, you're going to have 88 come down.
If all we can lay a 3-inch line and just keep it supplied, whatever you think we need to do.
Yeah, the 3-inch should be fine.
Okay. Engine 81, Russ is coming out of the refill and you can set up and put in the refill on.
Let's find it. Russ, go ahead and find the closest plug. No, 81, go ahead and refill them, and let's find a point for everybody else.
Right out of that driveway and turn right behind, you'll see 81.
Alright, and then you need to find a refill point as well. Come past the brick house you're looking at and come down this driveway and come to 800's POV.
Go ahead.
Location.
Fast turn moving, Tool Circle.
Come to the right and I'm going to get you to back down the driveway in front of 87.
See you.
Get it in brush 9.
come back here, when you come back where 88's at, I want you to make the left and start hitting these hot spots. Pull in front of 86.
Copy.
Hey, get a 17 truck, too, don't you? Carrier, stay behind 86, and I'll let you know when we need you to come in. Come up here in front of 85 when you get by.
Back up towards 86, you're blocking that driveway they go in.
there should be two hydrants in that straightaway on your left.
85. Brush stand's coming out. Do you go ahead and fill them up with your front discharge?
Front discharge, copy.
Brian, there's a hydrant right here at engine 86.
Now in service.
7. come back this way if you can.
Come around to you.
Got it.
that done or no? Do you want this bank done right here on the left?
Negative, that is the brake. We're good, just everything outside of the brake.
been released by command and route back to District 9 headquarters, going back to F Tower.
Clear from the scene, 800, we assume a command.
Hey, can you go ahead and show all units cleared the scene? Heading back to headquarters. We'll be in service.
Drive, Billy decided to operate the pump for me. It's like, I feel like a fucking executive.
Give me a white shirt.
I was showing him that note I sent you.
Yeah. Who'd you show?
Billy.
Asshole.
All in good fun.
Is it? Who's fun?
I'm just waiting for my next fuck up.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure you're looking forward to
it. We'll videotape that one, put it on YouTube.
Well, hell, you get videos.
What do you want? Let me see if it's a cul-de-sac.
What's that?
I think it's a cul-de-sac. You might be able to turn, just go around. Let me see. I don't know. About to find out.
Well,
you can go all the way around.
Right there is a cul-de-sac up there?
Yeah, it's just a big circle. Right here. We're here, so just go around.
Okay.
And go back to the main route. That's why it's called Tool Circle.
Oh, really?
Kevin, that's why it's called Tool Circle.
That doesn't always mean anything.
I know, I've been there too.
See you, Tom.
See you later. There you go, I'm going to get some damn sleep.
I was walking out of the damn bay when this told out. I was like, you son of a bitch.
Nah, this is fun. But it wasn't as bad as I thought.
Well, the way they was talking, it was real bad. But it was kind of trying to walk up the hill to that house.
This circle's around, right? Mm-hmm. So he can take 85 all the way around, right?
He can, yeah.
Well, I just seen Joe Kirk. I was like, wait a minute. Okay.
I guess he's going to turn around. We're going to fill him up. I don't
know. Oh, okay. You like playing with them hoses?
Huh?
You like playing with hoses? See you, Ricky.